The man over here with the Batman shirt who may or may not be named Steve.
On the note about the TV channels, one of the things, you guys have been to DragonCon.
Woo!
And you're probably familiar with DragonCon TV.
Yeah.
Yes.
So is there the opportunity to have a private channel that we can use for the various people that produce videos and stuff that can be played throughout the day?
The question is, will we have a TV channel that we can populate with our own content? We will. What kind of content we'll be able to put on and how many channels we get is we have not thought about that detail yet.
But yeah, they're not going to turn over every channel on the ship to us, but we will figure out how many channels we get and what we want to use those for. But that's absolutely not the DragonCon TV type thing. Even if it's not on 24/7 of that content, we can certainly work to try and make that available at least at some time. So I want to hear and then we'll work right back here.